You're mine, and we belong together. Yes, we belong together for eternity. You're mine. Only me for eternity. You're mine, my baby, and you'll always be. I swear by. Everything I own, you'll always be.
sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay. Sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way.
The show. Maybe hotline, please hold me close to you. Maybe flatline, still time to do it too. Maybe snack time, chow down to her. But her head, she's a hoarder of quarters. No boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom. Hotline, please dial 9 to get out. No flatline, what were you scared about? Baby sat by and felt the wind at first. I call her a quarter of quarters. No boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom.
Bid adieu. said you'd never love anew. I wondered if I could hold it and fall in love with it too. You told me to buy a pony, but all I wanted was you.
Never meet another. When we have our family dinner, you can ask my mother. She's the best. You'll learn more about her on our family history test. I'm gonna do this right. Show you I'm not moving. Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow. I'm gonna love you. Ever, ever get rid of me. You can try. Oh, but I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
Ready for your check?
Not quite. Pie for everybody!
What?
I grew up an only child in the suburb of the city. I spent my days alone. My only friend was a stray kitty called Sardine. Yeah, I thought it was hilarious to call a cat a kind of fish. She played hard to get, hissing while she scratched me. What she was trying to say was, Ogie, come and catch me. I learned quickly that perseverance stood between a cat and her new best friend, me. Oh, I'm gonna do this right. Yep. Now get back to work.
Oh, you can try.
I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
It's not easy having yourself a good time. Greasing up the spats and bellies, watching out they don't fall in love. Fucking kiss you both at the same time. Whether you should
A slight twilight breeze would ease in through the curtains at night. It's like the sermon of a twisted apparition was urging him to listen to the drain in the distance. At first it wasn't intense, just one little instance. Sure, it didn't occur, he turned to resist it, as if it wasn't much more than just a figment of his imagination. But for days it was persistent, and it went,
follow me, follow me, follow me,
and it got louder, noticed he was acting berserk. Granny got a call saying he was absent from work, and that was the first she ran to the pastor at church to ask him what was up with this disastrous curse. But bad with the worst, he came back 3 days after, no money in his wallet and his shirt on backwards, stumbling, walked awkward. He called out for his daughter right before he split. The last lesson he taught her was this: if you ever have a son, let him know that his granddad loved him, but by the time that he's grown, he should have seen his stone deep down into his dome. Don't ever ever walk to the train tracks alone. With that, he backed
backed up, reached out for his jacket. Told her not to act up and crack up laughing. After all that happened, he left never to be seen. 15 years later, when my mother had me, her dad lived a life people can't understand. Went from a family man to rambling man, a gambling man that burned both ends of the candle. Folded his hand in, it was too hot to handle.
Sitting on the chance swing, folding the night chain, looking down the road, ain't ever gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the rain and rain now. Who's gonna ride the devil's chain tonight? Sitting on the chance swing, folding the night chain, looking down the road, ain't ever gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the rain and rain now. Who's gonna ride the devil's chain tonight?
When I was a top, my mom's dropped fables and stories to warn me of the dangers that were laying before me. To keep it interesting, she would hide the lesson, to guide my direction, provide the right message. In time, I developed a sense of her embellishments, hence I was rebellious against what she was telling me. When I was a teen, I pretended that my demons were friends. I defended the place, yo, and that was the case. Slurred speech tripping off of my face. The world creeped as I slipped to the awfulest place you could imagine. Not the average things you see on acid. My granddad bloody hovering on a speaker cabinet, laughing in a raspy tone, covered in maggots. I snacked on his mask with a bone, I couldn't grasp it. Did a double dismount off of the couch, flipped out, broke the closest window I found, then I dipped out. Suddenly, I discovered little voices mumbling up in my head. It had me wondering, what was it my mother said back when I was younger? It had my brain racked as I stumbled off of the night towards the train tracks.
Sitting on the track, swing, fold the night chain, looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain now. Who's gonna ride the devil's chain tonight? Sitting on the track, swing, fold the night chain, looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain now. Who's gonna ride the devil's chain tonight?
So there I was, stalking through the dark with the buzz. I figured I should walk, that'll ease me off of these drugs. It's like a shark had to keep moving, it's that'd be ruined. If I sat still, I was doomed, and that wasn't doing. So I marched through the park, slow gone like Donnie Darko. The sparkle of the starlight glowed like charcoal. Despite my demeanor, the night seemed more serene than a morphine fiend in the morgue. It seemed like I'd lost it. That was when my grandpa's carcass emerged from the dark, gurgling his words of carnage, but he couldn't talk. Something about the birth of sadness, I scurried off, I was on the verge of madness. I raced fast pace and the landscape was strange, like a plane parallel to this one, but rearranged. Came to a slope that was steep, begging for sleep as I climbed up, taking my focus off of the creeps. But in the foggy distance, I saw a silhouette that got bigger as I stepped. The train tracks were wet. I saw a shiny grin from afar like it was happy. This is what he said as he started to walk past.
It's a nice night for a walk. Would you mind if I joined you?
Do what you want
to
do.
Well, that's great, because I'm going to. And not to annoy you, but see, I really have to ask what a young dude like you's doing out by the tracks.
You waiting on a train?
Nah, man, let me explain.
Right.
I'm minding my business, so maybe you should do the same. I've just been a witness to something sick and sadistic, so twistily disgusting. You should feel real lucky you missed it.
Ooh, easy with the tongue, son. Try to listen carefully. What you seen scary, but nothing we can do. Me, I can show you things to paint all your dreams on it.
I can make you scream if I want it.
Or I can be the bee in your body, your best friend forever. Two peas in a pot, flocking like birds of a feather. And you never have a need to beg, work, or steal. If all this sounds worth it, then let's make a deal. All you want in life for the price of your soul. All the money you can fold, power that you can hold, I'll put you in control. Only if you're down to roll down these train tracks tonight.
But where are we gonna go?
Sitting on the train, swing, fold the night chain, looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain now. Who's gonna ride the devil's chain tonight? Sitting on the train, swing, fold the night chain, looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain now. Who's gonna ride the devil's chain tonight?
again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again, don't know where,